Why not teach me Chinese? Why not?
Just the time. We'll teach you Chinese. 你好。
Repeat after me. 十。
Whoa, if I could talk to the animals, just imagine it, chatting with the chimpanzee. Imagine talking to a tiger, chatting with a cheetah. Oh, what a neat achievement it would be. If we could talk to the animals, I learned their languages, maybe take an animal degree. I studied elephant and eagle, buffalo and beagle, alligator, guinea pig, and mule. I would converse in polar bear and python, and I would curse in fluent kangaroo. If people ask me, can you speak rhinoceros, I'd say, of course, at risk, can you? If I conferred with our fellow friends, a man, the animal, think of the amazing repartee. If I could walk with the animals, talk with the animals, grunt, squeak, and squawk with the animals, and long they could talk to me.
This Chinese character means 10 in English. This is its syllable, 十. Repeat after me, 十.
十.